king.
Armor King was murdered. King swore upon Armor King's grave that he would seek revenge against the man responsible for his mentor's death.
Mentor? Oh iya.
The murderer was serving time in an Arizona state penitentiary. With the money he earned from professional wrestling tournaments, King arranged for
the murderer's release.
King then sent him a plane ticket and an article about the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4.
Storytelling, makanya mau buat konten ini gitu. Fighting game. Cuma buat algoritma sih cuy.
Final round.
Fight. Itu beda. Banting.
Final round. Fight.
Nice.
You win.
Siapa ini?
Spirits. Final round. Fight.
Wah, enak. Wah, gitu dong. Kena ke bawah. Bawah. Buder gitu. Beda arah pokoknya dari tangkisannya.
Fight.
Oke, kena. Runner up, stack 5, Nina.
Come on, baby.
Final round.
Nina berubah.
Fight.
Nice.
Final round. Fight.
Bam. Wih. Waduh.
Stack
7 kali ini. Mubrang.
Final round.
Artuk.
Fight.
Final stack. Hey, Hachi.
Final round. Fight.
Okay. Penang. nice end coy. After turnamen, King mendonasikan untuk membantu anak-anak yang ada di dunia. Orang baik sih. King mengunjungi hospital. Dia mau meningsoikan, tapi dia teringat family-nya. Itu si Armor King kah? Pulang dengan penyesalan, tapi dia teringat kembali akan momen family ataupun keluarga. Finish King.